everyone, welcome to my channel My Mind Is Art. So for today's video I am going to share with you my February monthly favorites. So first things first, look at my eyes. Yeah, I am wearing contact lenses and these are from Aqualens in the shade Spicy Gray. These are zero power lenses and I am not wearing specs. That means main bas andhere mein teer chala rahi hu and main aise hi video film kar rahi hu because I cannot see. So yeah, without any further delay, also one more thing, if you want a tutorial on, like, if you want to see how I got this makeup look, then please stay tuned. In IGTV pe bahut hi jaldi video upload hone wali hai and I may upload the tutorial on YouTube as well. So without any further delay, let's get started. Okay, so sabse pehle let's start with skin care, and for skin care I have these two things right here. This is Pond's light moisturizer and super light gel. These two are my absolutely favorite moisturizers. I have been using them since December, I guess, or January, I don't remember. I ordered them on Nykaa's Pink Friday sale, yeah, and ever since I have been using them, binge using them. They are amazing. They do the job pretty well. They moisturize my face, they are not at all greasy, and they are super lightweight. So this is the first product. The next skincare item which I have is this one from Mama Earth. This is Mama Earth's Skin Correct Face Serum with niacinamide and ginger extract. Sorry. So this is how the product looks like. It comes with a dropper. So yeah, okay. So this is the serum. This is a serum for, as it says, Skin Correct Face Serum. So it helps in reducing your acne marks, scars, blemishes, pigmentation and all that. And trust me, I swear, pehle din se mujhe isse difference mila hai. Matlab, really, first day maine ise apply kiya and the next day I could see a clear skin. I swear, ek din mein isne mujhe difference dikhaya hai. So yeah, it is a very good product. I use it twice a day, once in the morning and once at night before sleeping. And yeah, it has been working fine for me. Also, it has a very light smell to it, so it does not irritate me as well. Now let's move on to makeup. And for makeup, I just have three products. The first one is this mascara. This is Maybelline's Volume Express Waterproof Mascara. And lately in all my tutorials, aapko yehi dekhne ko milega, because I don't know why mere paas ye rakha hota and I wasn't using it. Like I don't know, maine use hi nahi kiya tha, le liya tha, but I wasn't using it and one day I decided to use it and I haven't stopped using it. Basically, it, look at the wand, it has a very, like, you know, spooky wand. I don't know how to explain, but when I apply this mascara, it makes my lashes extremely voluminous. It does not separate them too much ki wo bahut hi zyada halki lage lashes means, but it gives them instant volume and also elongates them. So this is a very good mascara. Again, this is waterproof, so that is a con, I would say, because waterproof mascaras are really very tough to remove. Nevertheless, I love this. This is super good and highly recommended. Now the next product is two lipsticks. The first one is Blue Heavens Elegance Matte Lip Color in the shade 11. This is my everyday lipstick these days. Every day I just wear this lipstick. It is super lightweight, super lightweight. I don't feel like I'm wearing anything on my lips, and it is a very beautiful nude shade with hints like pink nude shade. I'll show you a swatch. Wow, this is a very beautiful shade and it complements all skin types, all skin tones, sorry. This is a very beautiful shade, guys, and it stays on for good 6 to 8 hours. Lips crumble nahi hote, like, you know, whenever you apply a liquid lipstick, it dries and then crumble ho jati hai. It doesn't happen with this lipstick. And the last makeup product, which was my February favorite, is this one. This is from ColourPop's Ultra Blotted Lip range in the shade Slide. Again, guys, this is an amazing lip shade. This is a blotted lip. So basically, lipstick ki tarah bahut zyada pigmented nahi hai, but aisa lagta hai your lips but a better shade. This is in pink color and I'll show you a swatch. Again, this is very, very lightweight and look. पिगमेंट है, बट ऐसा नहीं है कि लगेगा कि आपने लिपस्टिक वेयर की हुई है. इट फील्स लाइक इट इज जस्ट योर लिप्स और यू आर वेयरिंग अ लिप बाम. हाउ एवर इट ड्राइज अप कम्प्लीटली मैट. अगेन दिस इज एन अमेजिंग शेड. यही दोनों कलर्स हैं जो मैं रोज लाइक ऑन एन एवरी डे बेसिस यही दोनों कलर्स मैं वेयर कर रही हूँ. रीजन बींग सुपर लाइट वेट, सुपर नेचुरल एंड न्यूट्रल शेड्स एंड इट लुक्स अमेजिंग विद ऑल द आउटफिट्स. सो मूविंग ऑन, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट ईटेबल्स एंड फॉर दैट आई हैव 1, 2, 3, 4 आइटम्स. सो द फर्स्ट वन विच आई हैव इज दिस वन. दिस इज फ्रॉम द ब्रांड एंड मी. दिस इज देयर पीरियड चॉकलेट्स एंड I came across this brand on Instagram. I ordered these chocolates in cranberry flavor and the other one in roasted almond flavor with sea salt. I didn't like the sea salt version, but I loved the cranberry variant. Someone's at the door. Okay, so these are the chocolates and these help in reducing your period cravings and it also helps in reducing your cramps. Trust me, they do work. I absolutely love the cranberry variant. It has 70% cocoa and 30% goodness, no sugar, and it is a dark chocolate. Both of them are dark chocolate, so that is why they are really good. Dark chocolate ke bahut zyada benefits hote hain. Let's not talk in this video. And if you talk about sugar, then as it says, it has no sugar and it helps in reducing your cravings and giving you extra energy and also keeping your moods in track. It helps you in not being moody. And अभी तो ये finish है, obviously I finished it. मैंने ये जनवरी या दिसंबर में order किया था box, दोनों boxes, and obviously मैं तभी इन्हें favorites नहीं बना सकती थी because I had not tried them. So अभी ये February में मेरा starting में finish हो गया था, तो I decided कि obviously this has to be a part of my February favorites video. Anyway, so this is the first product. The next one in eatable is this one. The next is this product. This is Soul Flavors sweet flavored cardamom seeds. Cardamom is elaichi, guys, and this is how the product looks like. This is basically elaichi dana, and this has like this is sugar free and opening your eye. ऐसे ये है, ये सिल्वर पर्ल्स बेसिकली एंड दिस इज सो अमेजिंग. आई एम ऑलवेज कॉन्शियस ऑफ माई ब्रेथ. आई डोंट लाइक बैड ब्रेथ स्मेलिंग. क्या बोलते हैं, बैड ब्रेथ पीपल. आई डोंट लाइक पीपल विद बैड ब्रेथ. सो आई एक्सट्रीमली टेक केयर ऑफ माई ओन ब्रेथ एंड आई कीप इट इन माई पर्स. इट इज सो पॉकेट फ्रेंडली. लाइक आई कैन ऑफकोर्स कैरी इट इन माई जीन्स, इन माई पर्स, इन माई वॉलेट एंड वेन एवर आई फील or like I am having a bad breath, I'm smelling bad, so I take around 5 to 10 beads of this and I chew it and it is amazing. It tastes very beautiful, very beautiful. It tastes very good. Also it retails for 55 rupees and we get 5 grams of product. So this is really good. If you want this, I'll leave a number in the description box and you can contact the number and you can order it for yourself. The next product which I have is this one. This is Center Fresh's mints. This is in the variant strawberry. Oh my god, this is amazing, guys. This retails for just 10 rupees and we get 15 pieces. Bahut hi zyada amazing taste hai. स्ट्रॉबेरी का एंड देन स्वीट एंड देन मिंट. इट इज जस्ट अमेजिंग. यू हैव टू ट्राई दिस. जैसे इसमें फोटो बनी हुई वैसी होती है. ऑफकोर्स ये फिनिश्ड हो गया है, मैंने खा लिया सारा, बट इट इज अगेन वेरी 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 टेस्टी. यू हैव टू ट्राई दिस प्रोडक्ट. अगेन इट हेल्प्स इन कीपिंग योर ब्रेथ फ्रेश एंड ब्रेथ फ्रेश के साथ आपका टेस्ट भी अच्छा हो ही जाता है. द लास्ट ईटेबल विच आई हैव इज दिस वन. दिस इज पान की टॉफी. इफ यू आर नॉट अ फैन ऑफ पान फ्लेवर इन जनरल, देन आपको ये टॉफी नहीं अच्छी लगेगी, बट इफ यू आर देन यू आर गोना लव इट. ये बेसिक लाइक एवरी अदर पान टॉफी की तरह नहीं है. इसके अंदर पान की लाइक ग्रीन कोटिंग है एंड देन उसके अंदर पान की स्टफिंग है विच इज गुलगन बेसिकली. दिस इज अमेजिंग. आई ऑर्डर इट फ्रॉम फरीदाबाद. लाइक माई कजन लिव्स देयर, शी ब्रिंग्स इट फॉर मी. द बॉक्स आई गेस इज फॉर 100 rupees ओनली एंड yeah, the box is for 100 rupees and we get 405 grams of product. It is super tasty. I guess around 100 toffees aati hai isme, but guys it is so amazing. You have to try this product. I mean, you have to try these toffees. Okay, so these were all my eatable favorites. The next product is a sanitary product, and this is this. These are sanitary napkins from the brand called Freedom. Again, this is this is a sub brand of Modi Care. Freedom ke sanitary napkins. Again, aap chahe to a Whisper, Sophie, Stay Free, whatever you want to use, you can use that. But I recently switched from Whisper and Sophie to this, and this is an amazing product. Sabse pehle, look at the packaging. This is not plastic, so this is eco-friendly cloth. I don't know kya material, but plastic nahi hai, and this is like cloth material. Again, they smell very good. They don't have that irritating smell which usually sanitary pads have, and they retail for 245 rupees, and we get 15 pads. I think it is expensive. I don't know. I have no idea about how much the pads cost. But again, this is amazing. It does not cause me rashes. Otherwise, Whisper always causes me rashes, and it is like so irritating, so frustrating. Ek to pehle hi cramps ho rahe hain, pehle hi mood swings ho rahe hain, uske baad rashes bhi ho rahe hain. Oh, it's so irritating. Like, isi month maine use kiya, and I'm in love with these sanitary pads, and I highly, highly recommend you guys to use it. Again, if you want to order them, I will leave a contact number. You can contact on that number and you can order it for yourself. Now, I think that is it for my... Oh, I have one more product. The next product is this sling bag. Okay, so this is a very beautiful maroon colored... Camera pe red lag raha, but it is maroon. And it is a sling bag. Very, very, very beautiful. As you can see, I bought it from Krishnanagar for just 200 rupees. Yes, it has this... click button. Ye magnetic buttons hai, and then it I have money. I have this one pocket, then you have two, and then this is the third pocket, ye small wali. It is very spacious, it holds a lot of things. It is very good. Mujhe iska color bahut acha laga. It is not red, it is not ekdam dark wala maroon, but it is in between and it is super pretty. It looks absolutely stunning. These days jahan bhi jana hai, I just carry it and I go. I absolutely love this sling bag. It is very, very, very good quality. Yes. Okay, so that's it for the video, guys. That were all my favorite products for the month of February. And I did not read a book in the month of February. I read it in January. February mein yaar time nahi mil paya, book nahi mil paya. Ab I'll be finishing my book today, I hope so. So today is 29th February, by the way. And I don't have any favorite songs. Zyada gaane nahi sune maine February mein. And movies or series, if you talk about, I didn't watch a new series. Movie I watched, To All the Boys I've Loved Before Part 2, and it is a nice movie. It is a sweet movie. First part, of course, better tha. Second part bhi acha tha, but first part I think it was better. And yeah, I think that's it. I will see you in my next one, guys. Till then, bye bye, take care.